So in this video we are going to see second question of exercise 5c. We have already saw this first question, x square minus 6x is equal to 27. So we are going to see second question. So I am just writing exercise 5c, and question number 2 is x square minus 10x plus 21 is equal to 0. So same thing, first of all we need to identify a, b, c here in terms of a numerical value. So a for this x square is equal to 1, b we know is minus 10, and c is 21. All right, now we have a formula, d is equal to b square minus 4ac. So if you put the value, b square is what, minus 10, so minus 10 square minus 4 into 1 into 21, so this will become 100 minus 84 is equal to 16. So that is your equation number 1. Now we have another formula, x is equal to minus b plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac / 2a. So if we solve this equation, we can see minus minus 10 plus minus underscore, we know the value of b square minus 4ac is what, square root of b square minus 4ac, we already know the value is 16. So we can put here 16 and 2 into 1, a is 1 here, right? Now if we solve this equation, comes 10 plus minus square root of 16 is 4/2. So that's the value of x. Now here we can see we have two value of x. If we are considering x plus 4 as one of the equation, then that will become 10 plus 4/2 is equal to 14/2 is equal to 7. So one value comes as 7, and second value will be, if I consider negative value here, then it will comes 10 minus 4/2 is equal to 6/2 is equal to 3. So we have two value of x here, so we can say roots are, one is 7 and another is 3, and that's your answer.